Witchy Worries is a brilliant episode of Mickey Mouse Funhouse that looks at the concept of judging people before you've met them. This is the second segment of the third episode of the second season, and Pete the Mighty calls Mickey and the gang from the land of myth because there is an emergency. Pepperoni Chip and Cheesy Dale, I think I've got that the right way around, have closed down their pizza shop because they're out of wood. They haven't got any wood to burn. And this is obviously quite peculiar because normally Woodsman Willie would be in charge of chopping down the wood and making sure everybody's got everything, but he hasn't been seen in a couple of days. And Pete the Mighty is concerned that Scare-a-belle, the witch in the woods, has captured him. And Mickey and the gang agree to go into the woods and explore this issue and see if they can first of all find Woodsman Willie and second of all restore Chip and Dale's pizza business and everybody else who's been affected by the missing wood. And I guess spoilers from now, so I'll discuss what they find and what the main message is and how it's delivered. When they get there, they realise that Woodsman Willie is spending time with Care-a-belle, which is the name of the witch, played obviously by Clarabelle. And she's called Care-a-belle because she's actually in charge of looking after the woods and making sure everything flourishes and grows as it should and all of the animals have enough to eat. She's actually the antithesis of everything that they think Scare-a-belle is. And Woodsman Willie hasn't been captured by her. He's decided to stay with her and help her out with things that need to be done. Of course, in doing so, he neglected his own duties and the gang come along and kind of remind him, actually, you need to get back to your duties. And there's also a really important message here that Care-a-belle points out, and that she's teaching Woodsman Willie that if you chop down a tree, you need to replace the wood. And it's all about, of course, you know, if you chop down a tree, you should plant another one, which is what obviously cultivating campaigners are trying to get people to do. And I think as a society, well, I say as a society, as a world, we're getting slightly better at replacing forests when we chop them down, but it's obviously better to not chop them down if you can. But nevertheless, it's all about not judging this witch character until you get to know her, and she's actually a really lovely, kind, caring person. And it's about giving people the benefit of the doubt. That's not to say that children should go rushing up to people who they think are, you know, scary and stranger danger. It's important to still be mindful of that, but at the same time, give people the benefit of the doubt first, because you never know just how amazing they might be and how much they might do for nature. Really like the character of Care-a-belle. I love the design of her. I loved her outfit. I loved the design of her home. I thought that worked very well and was actually quite a delight to watch. So it's actually a pretty good segment with a really good message. And although I'm not the biggest fan of the land of myth as a setting, I have to say I really liked it here. Witchy Worries was definitely one that I enjoyed.